Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one? I don't know what sort of upgrade I would need to deal with this thing. Nice. I think we can use this to get rid of those fires.
Carlos, move out! This area isn't safe!
Wouldn't stick around here if I was you. Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha!
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on that.
Your efforts would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic. Here, I'll go easy on you. Such pitiful creatures! You'll never catch me! Now you'll see my true power. Let me put you out of your misery. How you deal with my little pets. I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman. I do hope you're fond of animals.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing you didn't find those at the local pet store.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning.
Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master.
Whoa. What happened? Of you. Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions. Forget who you are up against. What happened? fight on behalf of the all-powerful Darkseid,
while you merely represent the insignificant human race. There is no contest.
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup of my own, using these extra parts.
Just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Luthor!
Luthor!
Seems I had a train to catch.